Hi there, I'm Rob Glenn. I'm one of the divisional managers here at Ambition. I'm working inside of the technology team. Specifically, I look after the applications and digital team. So why am I on this video talking to you today? Well, we're looking for our next breed of recruiters. We're not just looking for a bum on seat, and we're thinking that it may be you. So what's in it for you if I come in here and work in at Ambition? Well, first of all, we've got a great team and a great environment. Second of all, you'll get to work with some of the biggest and best billers in the Sydney market. That can do wonders for your career as you get to learn from some of the best in breed. On top of that, you'll get great incentives, you'll get a great commission structure, and you'll also get to work in our fantastic new offices. So, who are we looking for in the people that we employ? As I said earlier, we're not really just looking for a bum on seat. We're looking for the right person. So what does that right person look like to us? Well, you've read through the advert. It's giving you a kind of an idea. But what we're really looking for is people that can get involved in the team, can take control of how they work, and know what they need to do to be successful. It means you're going to need to motivate yourself. It means you're going to need to go the extra mile for your clients, your candidates, because that will really make a difference for you, your clients, your candidates, but more importantly also for your career.
So here we are out on the sales floor, and this could be your desk and this could be where you're working. These would be your colleagues here on the technical team. So we've got a mixture of our infrastructure and our application digital team here. So say hi everyone, wave to the camera.
So where do we go from here? If you want to know anything more about coming and working here at Ambition, just give me a shout, or if you're ready to take that next step, just hit the apply now button and we'll get in touch with you. Thanks.